guys, what's up? It's me, Maniac1, and welcome to a new little indie game that I saw on another YouTuber's channel and went, oh hey, that looks fun, I think I'll play it. Now, if you don't see already, I have played just a little bit. I've played 19 and a half minutes just to build a drone and get the mechanics down and all that. Works pretty good, a little bit weird. But I made absolute death. Truly American. Fireworks. Oh yeah, did I forget to mention that my spaceship is really slow? Yeah, it's kind of slow. It stinks. And the sad part is, on this planet, there is literally nothing to do. All I do is fly around. This is pretty much the entirety of the game. It's kind of like a little game review for me. Oh, the nuclear green stuff is a pain. Oh yeah, I do have it does have a little bit of a tendency to lag slightly. Because it tries to process too much and spawn in too many. No. Come on, just keep flying. This planet is painfully bright. Way too bright for its own good. These have very low big power. That's it. Where in the world is the stupid little thing? Spaceship. Wait, there's human beings coming down to my request. Traveling. Oh no, there's radioactive green paint. Is there any others with little beans on them? Start travel. Travel to this guy. See if there is a destroy transmitter. I'm looking for one with side quests, if you're wondering, and not the painful stuff. Let's go to this one. It'll have stuff because it's bigger. Here we go. Want to destroy me up some hives, because hives are good things to destroy, and they also give me pain and suffering, and I can blow more things up because there's little bots to blow up. This. Boom, the death is. Death is amazing. All the kills. Now there's more hives over here. I've already got two hive kills. That's pretty good. Uh-oh. No. Hi, Xander. I'm recording. Death. Come on. More rockets of doom. Come on. Oh, no. Ooh, I think I blew up a hive. Yep, I blew up a hive. Fireworks! It's often more than five hives. Shield up. Rarely do I actually use them. Backing up. Just good to always have a bunch of bullets circling. I like this set of guns because they are homing rockets. they follow your mouse cursor. So you just do stuff like this, and you can almost instantaneously destroy things. And as that shield, I'll probably run out of. Battery power, everything. And good stuff. Come on, where are these guys coming from? There we go, let's blow that thing up. Yeah, if you didn't notice, these actually do have mining capabilities. And I am surprised I have not died yet. Half kind of surprised. I mean, it's a pretty sturdy build. It's kind of built to be like a little mini Death Star. There are lasers. I just didn't choose to. Flying is getting slightly awkward because it's unbalanced. I almost think I'm missing a couple forward thrusters. Let's just park me up right here. Probably gonna be the end. Oh no, I blew up the hive. That's good. That's very good. Because otherwise, I would have gotten my hide blown up. Do I have any turning whatsoever? Oh, this is bad. I have up and right. So if I want to go, I need to. About all I need. If I had chosen to go around the planet the other direction, I would have probably had no problem. There we go. Got him. But I also can't track him. Literally, this is all I can do. I can go forward. Good thing I can still go back to the Nimbatus. Heat seeking. Attack speed upgrade. Rocket. Oh. Continue, please. Select drone. Can I copy it? Duplicate, perfect. Edit drone. Here we go. Don't need that, I know what I'm doing. Delete, delete. Delete, delete. Alrighty. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take me up some of these rocket sniper thing tower. Shotguns, but those only are shotgun. Rocket tower. Rocket tower. Rocket tower. Rocket tower. There we go. Heat seeking rockets. Perfect. So I just fire up there. Save and exit. I really don't need this shield generator. But I'll keep it anyways. Save and exit. Launch with this thing. Loading, 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 loading. Loading, 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 left, loading, loading, loading. Loading, loading, loading. Man. Have the ability. What do the heat seekers attack? Heat seekers are good for, like, if I want to send them out ahead of me. The heat seekers are just kind of. I want to just keep them firing out in front of me at all times. Because they will attack. I'm not entirely sure how this works. Did I actually go to a different planet? I went to a different planet. I had the loading screen. Right? Or did I just go back to the transmitter? That's. I feel like I just went back to the Nimbatus. Oh, I did. I just went back to the Nimbatus. Let's go to planet Fowie. It's like Owie. Ooh, look, I get more destroy hives. New drone, 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 drone. I kind of prefer the old one. The new one really doesn't seem to do anything. I should put more rocket launchers on it. I should also build a Death Star. All you do is you just hold click and just have your mouse going around in front of you kind of thing, and there's nothing left. Uh-oh. Appear to have lost its minimal turning capability. Possibly its reverse capability. Can't quite keep track. Oh, looky there, I lost everything on the right side of my ship. I should really put the thrusters in a less out in the open location. Seems to be that they seem to get blown up a lot. Airstrike. That's what what this really is. It's made to call in airstrikes. Did I make it all the way around the planet already? Oh, look, I did. Here's the pass. Go back to the Nimbatus just by going into a plasma bullet gun. Okay, good for me. Well, guys, I'm gonna go to this planet. Actually, no. Let's see. We'll go next video. We'll go to the battle arena, where the bot rank pieces maximum is 50 parts, and that's all that I can have because part limits matter. I mean, my current bot only has 53 parts, but this last planet, and then we will head over and be done with the video. Head over and be done with the video. Be done with the video, because I want to go to paintings. Ooh, this is a tricky extra hard planet. Boom. Whoa. Yeah, I'm trying to do some pre-recording. Sorry that I haven't been uploading much. I've been very busy, and probably will continue to be very busy, and time lapses, which are currently my main uploads, take a very long time to do. They're not something quick and easy. If you didn't look in the comments, my last time lapse, time lapses often take me almost 2.5 hours to do, because I have an hour and a half or so of building. Then I have to make the intro and outro, and then probably the second longest part, which kind of that's a duh thing, is the editing. The editing is really actually for some reason takes a very long. This is based on kills right now. I would be so good. Let's get rid of this first. And we'll get rid of these little turrets. Dig right through there and spray all the way through. Plenty good. This is how the game is meant to be played. A mile and a half above the planet's surface, blowing everything up. Now if I can slowly lower my way down to where the hive is. Go get the other hive and boom. There we go, we blew it up. Maybe I'll do a video sometime soon where I dig to the center or something. I mean, the guy that I was watching already dug to the center. Ooh, digging upgrade, 200. Dig space, penetrating laser, short beam, plasma. This might be a Death Star worthy gun. But yeah, guys, I do hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, because they all do good things for my channel. Yeah, it helps me get more popular. Ooh, itty bitty planet. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. See you next time, everybody. Maniac, out. Unless, of course, you want to watch more. I'm going to play one more planet, because I can play planets pretty fast. And I actually really enjoy this game. Probably won't get any views, so, you know. But feel free to leave. I mean, all it's gonna be is it's gonna be exactly the same as the last bits. Or actually, this one might be even boringer because I already just showed trim. Come on, get away from the planet surface. What is that creature?
Whoa!
Stuck on the thing. Don't know what those critters were, but they looked rather deadly. Lost something. Ooh, there. Oh, I hit another one of those explodey ones. Oh, it's those things. Those are a hive for the explodey ones. Wow, apparently there were like four explodey ones down there. Just look at the size of that crater. Oh, I'm really listing badly. I'm listing like it's Christmas and I'm a kid. Explody death ones! You go away. I want to kill the explody death ones. Don't really want to destroy their base. I just want to see how much of the planet I can explode. Well, never mind. Bye-bye, planet. It's just a matter of who can dig faster. I'm going to say that I can dig faster. Not get blown up. Oh! Back to Nimbatus. Ooh, EMP bullet gun tower. Accuracy, bullet. Okay. Well, yeah, enjoyed. Hopefully. See you next time, everybody. Maniac out.